Desde el Congreso de Guadalajara, en México, es un honor estar con el doctor Michael Brennan. En su muy distinguida carrera ha sido presidente de la Academia Americana de Oftalmología y hoy en día es embajador internacional de la Academia. Vamos a hablar específicamente sobre su rol en los cursos de liderazgo de la Asociación Panamericana de Oftalmología y de las nuevas iniciativas que se están creando en estos cursos. Dr. Brennan, thank you for being here with us today. Can you tell us a little bit about the past history of the leadership courses of the Pan American and how you and your colleagues have worked hard to promote these courses, form new leaders, and the new initiatives that are taking place in the upcoming months?
Gracias, Laura. I'm always excited and proud to be part of the revival of this idea to engage and empower the next generation, to get them into position for leadership roles and responsibilities much earlier than traditionally. I'm thankful to the Pan Am Foundation, to the Pan Am Board, and especially to the champions of the program, especially Dr. Zelia Correa, originally from Brazil, now Cincinnati, and Dr. Natalia Izquierdo from Puerto Rico. They've been terrific as the drivers of the program. They've made it clear that this is an inclusive, representative program. It's an opportunity for young colleagues to seek the position, not for them to be necessarily tabbed by someone. This is an open opportunity. We've been able to engage a couple of other dimensions of ophthalmology, the young ophthalmologists, women in ophthalmology, and these organizations are also very much a part of this revival of new leadership.
Fantastic. Well, thank you so much for lending your experience and your tradition of leadership to this wonderful initiative of the Pan American. Thank you.
I want to add that the efforts of the program have already led to a new participation of younger colleagues. Many of the board members of the Pan Am, their Council of Leadership, and currently many National Society presidents are graduates of the program, but certainly this isn't the only pathway to leadership, and we want our colleagues to be active in engaging all of the membership in the pursuit of professionalism.
Thank you so much.
Gracias.